kami tao ang hirap umakyat. Thank you so much. Thank you. Salamat sa Whisper. Hello po sa inyo lahat. And of course, ako yung unang contestant. Dapat hindi muna ako nag-resign, you know? Kung sino pala yun. And nais ko pong batiin kayo muli ng Merry Christmas and Advance Happy New Year. Sabi ni Papa Buchoy, sampung buwan pinagandaan yung contest na to. Ito po ay alay namin sa lahat ng mga tambayers ng OFW9. Pwede magsalita muna para pampawala ng ano, pampawala ng kaba. Diba? Para mawala yung kaba natin. And of course, sa mga judges namin, guys, ayun na bahala. Good luck sa atin lahat, lalo na po sa Shasham na kasali. Pansan po ako. And binabati ko po si Papa Toits. And binabati ko si Joanne. Sarap nang nauna kasi pa pwedeng bumati. Yung mga susunod sa akin, hindi na babati ah. Okay, relax lang kayo. And enjoy the singing contest. Dito lamang yan sa OFW Niners. Judges, ready na po ba yung mga ball pen nyo? Tsaka yung mga papel nyo? Ready na po ba? Pwede na ako magsimula. Hindi po kailangan ng ano ha, hindi po kailangan ng banner kasi baka malaglag tayo. Just a simple claps. Sabi ni owner kanina, kahit palakpak lang. Okay, ang una ko pong kakantahin ay tuwing umuulan at kapiling ko kayong lahat. Here we go. Para po sa inyo lahat. Thumbs up ba? Mamaya pa daw, stop by. Pagmasdan ang ulan, unti-unting pumapata. Pagmasdan ang dilim, unti-unting bumabalo. Sa buong paligid ay umuulan. Kasabay ng ulan, bumubuhos ang iyong dada. Kasabay ng hangin kumakanta. Mariba pag na sa piling ko'y lumisan pa. Hanggang ang hangin tulay tumila na. Bumubuhos na ulan aking mundo, lunurin tuluyan. Tulad ng pag-angos mo, di mapipigil ang puso ko.
Ituyan ka sa pipi ka ng ulan na mga
Maraming salamat. Isa lang ba? Bitin ako, owner. Wala bang English? Yung English naman. Bitin eh. Hindi, bitin. May English akong pinanaktis eh. Thumbs up na lang. Mamaya pa ba? Bitin ako, owner. Anyway, maraming salamat po. Thank you, kamu. Ay, kumusta po? Kumusta po sa lahat? Ayan. Thank you so much. Mike is free owner. Maraming salamat. Thank you so much sa claps.
Po. Huwag po kayong matakot kung kayo ang mauuna o mahuhuli po. Kasi kahit kayo ang mauuna o mahuli, hindi naman magbabago yung boses po ninyo eh. At saka, huwag po kayong matakot. Si God ay nasa sa inyo po. Kaya kahit ano po ang mangyari, kung yung kagustuhan ni God pa rin ang magaganap at mangyayari kahit anong gawin ninyo. So, just ano na lang po, gawin ninyo yung the best ninyo. And power po pag kumakanta po. Bigyan nyo po ng power. Don't forget, huwag nyo pong kakalimutan, ito po ay grand finals po. Hindi po kayo nakikijamming. Grand finals, 10,000 ang pinag-uusapan po. Good luck everyone. Good luck po sa lahat. And sana maging okay ang lahat. And Niners, inihiling ko po maghatak pa po kayo at sa ating mga bisita na nandito. Standby lamang po. Mayroon po kaming ipopost na free pen po ng Globe at Smart every 15 minutes po. At please po, yung mga kakanta, don't forget to open your cam 5 seconds bago po kumanta. Yun po ay nakalimutan po. Sa bagay, normal na nakakalimutan yan, lalong-lalo na yung first na yung kakanta po. So, don't forget po, open your cam, 5 minutes, then i-close nyo na po para hindi po kayo malagas po. Salamat, and back to you, DJ. Grab the mic na po.
Alright, thank you so much, Ms. For knowledge and sa mga contestant po, be alert po, meron tayong open camp, 5 seconds lang po. But anyways, thank you so much for our first contestant for the voice, for the singing contest for tonight, for the grand final. Our very own, Sintaro, good luck sa iyo. So ito kanyang inawit, judges, ito po yung kanyang inawit, pakinggan natin. Alright, yan po yung kanyang original voice. Pareho lang po yung ano, yung pag-awit niya ng live kanina at sa recording ko. Alright, anyway, that was our first contestant for the singing contest for the grand final. No other than DJ Sintaro. Alright, I would like to call our second grand finalist. Ladies and gentlemen. Could you please open your grand for a while? For 5 seconds. Alright. Our second contestant for the grand final for tonight is goes to Miss Busy Ball. All right, Miss Busy Ball, are you ready? Please open your camp for a while for 5 seconds. And keep on inviting po sa mga nakakilala po kayo, no, kay Busy Ball para masaksihan po ang kanyang awitin. Ayan, nasan din si Busy Ball, Busy Ball. Hindi ko makita yung kanyang ano, typing. Ayan, keep on inviting tayo guys ha, sa mga nakasalist friends nyo para masaksihan nyo po sino po ang grand final for tonight for 2014. All the contestants, be alert po. Kapag tinawag ko kayo, dapat naka-ready na po. Wala pa ata siya. Si Swap, tumagi ko muna yung next song natin. Baka siya po ay nag-makeup pa eh. Ayun, ayun na pala eh. Alright, our next. Our second contestant for the grand final for tonight, for 2014. It goes to Miss Busy Ball. Please open your camp for a while. Miss Busy Ball. And type the OFW zone 9 if you're ready. Come on. Alright, give the mic, guys. Miss Wapan.
Rente. Tinawag lang po kasi ako, pasensya na. Pwede ko na pong isara. Nagbabagsakan nyo. Close ko na po, ha?
Started in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see a crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I lay your ship there. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire that started in my heart. Reaching the fever pitch and it's bringing me out the door. This chorus of your love reminds me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. This chorus of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we couldn't get it all. Oh, rolling in a deep. You had the heart inside. Oh, you had it, but you played it to the beat. Baby, I have no story to be told, but I've heard one of you and I'm gonna make your head burn. Think of me in the depths of your despair, making your home down there as light you won't be shared. The scars of your love, the three of us, they keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we couldn't have it all. Rolling in a deep, you had the heart inside on your head, but you played it to the beat. Oh, rolling in a deep, you had the heart inside of your head, but you played it to the beat. Throw your soul through every open doors, count your blessings to find what you look for. Into treasure go, you'll pay me back in kind of riches with yourself. You couldn't had it all. You couldn't had it all. It all, it all, it all. You couldn't had it all. Rolling in a day, you had my heart inside of your head, but you played it to the beat. We couldn't have it all, rolling in a deep. You had my heart inside of your head, but you played it. You played it. You played it, you played it, you played it, you played it to the beat.
Thank you, Bo.
That was our second contestant for the grand finalist for tonight, no other than Busy Ballin. So magandang awit pong inawit niya para sa atin lahat. Thank you so much. Alright, ready mga judges, ito po kanyang inawit at tayo, pakinggan natin yung kanyang awitin. Our second contestant for the grand finalist, Miss Busy Ball. Alright, tayo po, narinig niyo po ang original na voice pa rin po yan, yung pagkaka-record, so wala po pagbabago.
Don't underestimate the things that I will do.
So iskan natin na, ito po yung kalagitan na kanyang song, ito na po. Alright, but anyways, thank you so much for the second contestant for the grand finalist for tonight. No other than Miss Busy Ball. Alright, and now I would like to call our third contestant for the grand final for tonight. It goes to... Kakakaba naman dito. Kinakabahan din ako kaya. Hindi lang kayo, ha? Alright, our third contestant for the grand final is for tonight. It goes to... Simple Chun! Hey, could you please open your camp with a simple tune? Alright, grab the mic and feed it to one. And the mic is yours. Good luck to all the contestants for tonight. And,
Alright. Alright, pa-clear pa ko? Ayan, pa-clear. Alright, thank you. Ayan, happy. Happy New Year in advance. Ayan, Merry Christmas po sa lahat. And happy second anniversary, Niners. Ayan, thank you sa clear. Ayan. Ito na po, pwede ko nang patayin. Kakantayin ko po yung OPM. Ikaw ang aking pangarap by Martin Rivera. Thank you. Here we go. So much. Ayan po yung aking song. Ayan, back to you, DJ. Mic is free.
Alright,
right, that was our third contestant for the grand finalist for tonight. No other than Simple Tune. Alright, ito po yung kanyang inawit. Judges, pakinggan po natin yung kanyang inawit. And be ready po. Please alert po sa mga ano po, sa mga next contestant po. Para tuloy-tuloy na tayo. Ayan. Alright, pakinggan natin ang kanyang inawit. Ikaw ang aking pangarap. Ayan.
At sandaling kailan ba hindi pagpapaglim, ikaw ang aking hinding sa
buhay. Ayan po, ang original po yung kanyang boses. Kung ano po yung narinig nyo kanina, yan din po yun sa recording. Alright, that was our third contestant for the grand final for tonight. No other than Simple Tune. Thank you so much. Good luck, Simple Tune. And we'll find out sino po ang mananalo for tonight. 5 winners po ang kukunin natin. So, we'll find out pa rin sino po talaga ang mag-uwi ng ating pa-premio for tonight. Alright, up next, my call on our fourth contestant for the grand final for singing contest, ayan ha. Ay nako, ang hirap talaga. Ang judges sabi sa akin, ang hirap talaga mag-tabulate. Sumasakit din ang ulo namin. Ay lang ba? Sama ko dyan. Alright, I would like to call our fourth contestant for the grand final, no other than ladies and gentlemen, EBR! Alright, good, please open your cam and grab the mic in 3, 2, 1, and the mic is yours.
Ayan, maraming salamat sa iyo, Papa Jack. Okay, para po sa lahat. Ayan, advance, happy new year po sa lahat. Ayan. Okay na po, okay na yung cam. Okay na. Salamat. Ayan, mga buggies. Third ship. Ito na. Ayan. Ngayon at kailan po ni Basil Valdez? Salamat, Ate Karen.
Ngayon at kailan ma sumpa ko'y iibigin ka. Ngayon at kailanman hindi ka na mag-iisa. Ngayon at kailanman sa hirap o ginhawa pa, asang may kasama ka, sinta naroroon ako tuwi na asahan mo tuwi na. Ngayon at kailanman malilimot ka lang, ay tadhana ng ako'y isilang sa mundo upang sa araw-araw ay siyang makapiling mo. Upang ngayon at kailanman ikaw ay mapaglingkuran, hirang bakit labis kitang mahal. Dalawa sa may kapal,
higit sa aking buhay. Sa bawat araw ang pag-ibig ko sa'yo liyad lalong tumatamis. Tumitingkad bawat kahapon ay daig nitong bawat ngayon na daig ng bawat bukas. Malilimot ka lang kapag ang araw at bituin ay di na matanaw. Kapag tumigil ang daigdig at di na gumalaw. Subalit isang araw pa matapos ang mundo'y magunaw na. Hanggang doon magwawakas pag-ibig kong sadyang wagas ngayon at kailanman. Sa bawat araw ang pag-ibig ko sa'yo liyan lalong tumatamis. Tumitingkad bawat kahapon ay daig nitong bawat ngayon na daig ng bawat bukas. Woo! Lalong tumatamis. Tumitingkad bawat kahapon ay daig nitong bawat ngayon na daig ng bawat bukas. Labis kitang mahal. Oh, tangi sa may kapal ngayon at kailanman.
Ayan, maraming salamat po. Salamat. Mike Spring! Ayan.
Alright, and thank you so much sa EDR for a wonderful OPM song by Vasa Valdez, Sunny Cole, ngayon at kailanman. Alright, ito po yung kanyang inawit sa mga judges po. Be alert pa rin po tayo sa mga kanilang inaawit at para malaman natin sino po ang mananalo ngayong gabi. We'll find out. Mamaya na po malalaman yan. Alright, ito yung kanyang inawit. Ito na po. Pakinggan nyo po.
At kailanman sumpa ko'y iibigin ka ngayon at kailanman.
Alright judges, original po yung kanyang awiting. Ano po yung recording niya, yung live na inawit niya, ganyan din sa recording. Alright, that was our fourth contestant for the grand finalist for the singing contest, no other than EDR. Alright, thank you for inviting tayo guys. Tatawagin ko na po our fifth contestant for the grand final for tonight, 2014. Alright, belong to ay nako, marabi. Ako kinakabahan din. Ang gagaling nila, ang sabi ng judges sa akin kanina. Papa Jay, tambot ako ng ulo ngayon. Kamaga, ako din kaya. Alright, our fifth contestant for the grand final for tonight is goes to, ladies and gentlemen, to Junar! Alright, could you please open your crown and grab the mic in 3, 2, 2, 1, and the mic is yours.
Ayan, okay na po ba? Ang babae ka doon. Okay, okay na kita na po. So, off ko na. Nakita nyo na, okay. Hindi ako lang hero. Isip pa eh. Kung darating nais kong ikaw pa rin ang aking kapiling at sa mga araw pang darating walang ibang hinihingi pangarap ko ikaw pa rin kung ito'y panaginip ay ayaw ayaw ko nang magising pag-ibig ko iyo kahit na hindi Pasko ang buhay ko ito ay laging laan sa'yo sana'y huwag magbabago ang matamis mong pagtingin kahit na hindi Pasko giliw ako'y lagi mong mahalin pag-ibig ko iyo kahit na hindi Pasko ang buhay ko ito ay laging lan sa'yo sa Paskong darating nais ko ikaw pa rin ang aking kapiling at sa mga araw pang darating pag-ibig ko iyo kahit na hindi Pasko ang buhay ko laging lan sa'yo pag-ibig ko iyo kahit na hindi Pasko ang buhay ko ito ay laging lan sa'yo sa Paskong darating pag-ibig ko ikaw pa rin ayan, thank you guys and mamamas ko para next year thank you and saan si Papa Jay? Grab the mic na po sa ating DJ. Next week po.
Alright, thank you so much for a wonderful Christmas song ang inawit ni our fifth contestant for the grand final, our very own Pops Jr. Thank you so much, and alright, guys, so magandang awitin ang ginawa niya, no, ngayon sa atin. Siya pa yung nagigitara, talaga naman, very talented. Alright, mga judges, ito po yung kanyang awitin. Pakinggan po natin ang kanyang version ng isang pamaskong awitin para sa ating lahat. Here we go!
Sapat kung
alright, judges, yan po ang original voice na narinig nyo kanina at sa recording parehang-pareho po. Alright, but anyways, thank you so much for a wonderful Christmas song. Our fifth contestant for the grand final, no other than Pops Jr. Thank you so much. Okay, tayo po, nakaka-5 contestant na tayo. So, we have 5 more to go on. So, keep on inviting tayo, guys, sa mga naka-at sa list nyo. Invite-invite nyo na po. At mamaya, we'll find out sino po ang mananalo for tonight. Alright, and now I would like to call our 6th contestant for the grand final for tonight. It goes to... Nako, kinakabahan talaga ako. Ang sabi ng isang judge sa akin, talaga ng gagaling nila. Halos lahat sila po ay magagaling. Alright, tawagin na po natin ang ating 6th contestant for the grand final for tonight. This goes to Jordan, could you please open your camera for a while for 5 seconds. And grab the mic in 3, 2, 2, 1, and the mic is yours.
Alright, thank you so much, DJ. Clear po ba? Pa-clear po. Good afternoon or good evening po sa inyo lahat. Okay na po. Pwede ko nang patayin. Okay, thank you. Ang napili ko pong song ay pinamagatang You'll Never Walk Alone. Kapag meron po tayong mga pinagdadaanan sa buhay, tumawag lamang po kayo sa kanya. And You'll Never Walk Alone. Here we go.
When you walk through the storm, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm is a golden sky and the sweet silver song of a love. Walk on to the wind, walk on to the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. Walk on, walk on with hope, hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk
po. Thank you, Dr. DJ. Salamat po.
Wow! What a wonderful old song naman ang iba. Pinarinig mo para sa amin lahat. Ayan. Thank you so much, our sixth contestant for the grand final. No other than Jordan. Galing, grabe. Alright, ito, tawagin natin si Iswa, magpapa-rapper ko ba? So mamaya ko na po i-play yung kanyang inawit. Alright, grab the mic in 3, 2, 2, 1. No other than Miss Wow. Alright, we'll continue sa pagbabalik ko rin po ng ating singing contest right here at United Niners.
Sound check. Ay. Tayo na. Hinga muna ako malalim. Oh. Oh. Sorry po. Eh. Ano ba 'yan, Diyos ko? Teka muna, magba-background din ako. Kala mo DJ ka lang. Ayan. Aha. Oh. Hindi kaya, mali ka. So talaga.
Oh. Alright, tuloy din tayo guys. Ito po yung inawit ng ating 6th contestant for the grand final. No other than Jordan. Alright, sa mga judges mo, ito po yung kanyang inawit. Pakinggan natin. You never walk alone. Alright, ayan po yung kanyang inawit, ang You Never Walk Alone. Alright, judges, malinaw ba kung anong live ang pag-awit niya, live pa rin sa recording. Alright, that was our sixth contestant for the grand final for tonight, no other than Jordan. Thank you so much and good luck sa'yo. Alright, and now I would like to call our seventh contestant for the grand final for tonight, 2014. It goes to... Kinakabahan talaga ako kapag naririnig ko ito. Ay, naka. It goes to no other than Smile Misty 83. Alright, could you please open your camp for a while, Smile Misty? And grab the mic at 3-2-2-1 and the mic is yours.
Okay, ayan. Am I clear?
Love, 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 love
Salamat po. Thank you, thank you. Back to you, no, Papa J. Salamat po. Grab the mic. Kiss me.
What a wonderful song talaga, grabe ha. Namamangha ako, pati mga judges ang sabi, talaga naman, napapakamot ang ulo, ang gagaling. Hay, nako. Sino kaya po ang magwawagi ngayong gabi? We'll find out po, mamaya natin malalaman yan. Right here at United Niners. So, just stick around, please stand by po, at marami pa tayong mga pag-games para mamaya. Alright, ito na po yung kanyang inawit. Judges, pakinggan po natin yung kanyang inawit. Ito po kanyang sa kinanta, our seventh contestant.
What kind of fool am I, who never
mga judges, narinig nyo po, dive na live ka rin tayo ha, narinig nyo po yung kanyang awitin. Sa recording ko po yan, dive pa rin, grabe. Alright, that was our 7th contestant for the Grand Final Singing Contest 2014. No other than, it's Ma'am Wesley 83, thank you so much and good luck sa'yo. Ayan. Grabe. Ayan, tulitin nyo yun tayo guys. Tatawagin ko na po ang ating our 8th contestant for the grand final. Alright, our 8th contestant for the grand final singing contest 2014. It goes to, ladies and gentlemen, it goes to, talaga naman, pahirap na pahirap ang ating labanan. Neck to neck po ang ating labanan ngayong gabi sa grand final. Sino po ang tatahaling songbird for tonight? Alright, tawagin ko na po ang 8th contestant. Goes to Christopher Pate. Alright, Mr. Pate, open your camp for a while and grab the mic in 3, 2, 2, 1, and the mic is yours.
Ayan, okay na po. Clear na, clear. Clear, clear. Okay. Ayan. Alisin ko na po ha. Alisin na. Ito ay
maging kahapon. Ang pagkakataon, sana'y huwag itapon. Ikaw, tulad ko rin, ay may dapit hapon. Baka ika'y mapalingon sa nagdaang bawat ngayon na sayang lang na panahon. Ituring mong kahapon o aring panaginip lang, ayon mo sa'yo ay laging sulit lang. Kay ganda ng buhay ngayon. Sa buhay mong hiram, mahigpit man ang kapit, bukas na sa'yo'y di na rin sasapit. Ngunit kung bawat ngayon'y dakila mong nagamit, masasabi mong kahit na bukas di sumapit pa, ang naabot mo'y langit na. Ituring mong kahapon o aring panaginip lang, ang bukas pangitain niyang ganda'y sa isip lang. Kung bawat ngayon mo sa'yo ay laging sulit lang, ganda ng buhay, bukas mo'y matibay dahil lang sandigay ngayon. Ituring mong kahapon o lang, ang bukas pangitain niyang ganda'y sa isip lang. Kung bawat ngayon mo sa'yo ay laging sulit lang, kay ganda ng buhay, bukas mo'y matibay dahil
maraming salamat po. Thank you. Back to you, DJ. Ayan. Happy second anniversary po, United Niners. Salamat po. MF na po.
Wow! What a wonderful OPM song ang pinarinig mo para sa amin lahat. Contestant number 8 belong to Miss Crystal Faith. Grabe. Ay nako, yung mga judges natin talaga naguguluhan, sino ba po ang mag-uwi ng ating papremyo for tonight? We'll find out sa papapatik pa rin po ng The Grand Final Singing Contest 2014!
Alright, muli pa rin nagbabalik ang United Diners for the Grand Final Singing Contest 2014. So we have two more contestants for tonight. Alright, tawagin na po natin ang susunod. At bago ko po tawagin, ito po ang inawit ni Miss Krista Faith. Patirinig ko po sa judges. Ito na po yung kanyang inawit. A wonderful OPM song by Krista Faith. Judges, yan po kanyang inawit, isang magandang OPM song. Kung ano po yung live na inawit niya kanina, ganun din po sa recording. Ay, nako, grabe, namamangha ang mga listeners. Grabe ha, gagaling nila. Alright, tawagin ko na po ang ating 9 contestant for the Grand Final Singing Contest 2014. It goes to, ladies and gentlemen, hirap na hirap ang mga judges ngayon. Si Swap, nahihirapan po sila talaga. Sino po ang tatanghaling songbird for tonight, 2014, right here at United Diners? Ay, nako. Kinakabahan din si Miss Swap. Ako din kinakabahan habang tinatawag ko sila. Alright, I would like to call our 9th contestant for the Grand Finalist Singing Contest 2014. It goes to, kumakalabog yung dibdib ko, oh, si Swap. Naririnig mo yan? Kapado rin, ano ba? It goes to round 26! Alright, could you please open your cam and grab the mic in 3, 2, 2, 1, and the mic is yours.
Ayan, napaklaro po. Ayan, Merry Christmas po sa inyong lahat. Patayin ka na po, pwede ka naman patayin.
And not still dance and pray to the one, have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness. It's my troubles, that's what you do.
Merry Christmas po ulit sa inyong lahat at Happy New Year po.
And at the end of the day, we should keep dancing, pray to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness. It's my troubles, that's what you do. You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness. It's my troubles, that's what you do.
Yeah, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Ayan, back to you na po, DJ. Grab the mic po, mic spree.
What a wonderful song din ang inawit ang ating contestant number 9, belong to rounds 26. Ay nako, talagang pahirap na pahirap po ang labanan for tonight. So we have one more contestant ang aking tatawagin. Alright, but before we go on, ayan, good luck po sa mga contestant natin. At sa mga tambayers po, please keep on inviting lang tayo. Come on, at mamaya we'll find out sino po ang mag-uwi ng ating prizes for tonight. Alright, ito po yung kanyang inawit, judges. Pakinggan natin yung kanyang wonderful song, Contestant number 9, belong to round 26. Our judges, yan po kanyang inawit. Kung ano po yung live na inawit kanina at sa recording ko, is almost the same. Wala pong pagbabago. Alright, that was our 9th contestant for the Grand Final Singing Contest 2014. Sino po ba ang tatahaling songword for tonight? Alright, madalaman natin yan sa pagbabalik pa rin ng United Niners RW Zone 9, the Grand Finalist Singing Contest 2014. Alright, ayun, muli pa rin nagbabalik ang United Diners. Ito po yung ating last contestant, last but not the least. our 10th contestant for the Grand Final Singing Contest 2014, it goes to, kinakabahan ako. Ayan, i-give up inviting muna tayo guys sa mga nakatabay po. Invite natin mga nakat sa list friend nyo para mas lalo tayong masaya. Alright. At sa mga ano po, sa papasok po sa top 5 winner, 2 songs po nga awitin. Ang songs na yan magagaling po sa ating judges. So yung 1 song na awitin po, meron po kayong tabulation score na ibibigay na. And then sa second song, divide into 2. Alright. So good luck po sa 5 winners natin mamaya. We will find out mamaya na po yan. Alright, and now I would like to call our last but not the least, our 10th contestant, belong to ladies and gentlemen. Kinakabahan ako. Inom muna ako ng tulig, Gunner. Ayun, nakainom natin. Natuyan ako ng laway. It goes to ladies and gentlemen, M.A. Alright, please open your crown, MF, and grab the mic in 3, 2, 2, 1, and the mic is yours.
Thank you. puso kong ito ngayon wala ka na sa buhay ko. Paano mga pangarap, mga pangarap sa bawat isa?
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, thank you so much for wonderful OPM song. Kahit isang saglit, isang magandang awit ito, ang inawit, ang pinandaban mo for the grand final, for the singing contest of our own MF. All right, but anyways, yan na po yung ating 10 contestant for tonight. For the grand final singing contest 2014. Alright, good luck po sa mga inyong lahat, sa mga contestant po na our 10 contestant, good luck po sa inyong lahat. Alright judges, ito po kanya kang inawit ang isang OPM song, kahit isang saglit, pakinggan po natin. Judges, siya po kaya ang kanyang inawit original po sa live kanina at sa aking recording. Napakagaling, grabe. Lahat po sila mga galing ha. Ang sabi nga ng Ilocano sa akin kanina, oh, bumper to bumper ang labanan. Grabe ha. Alright, but anyways, yan na po ang ating last but not the least, our 10th contestant for the grand final singing contest. No other than MF. Thank you so much sa mga nakatabay. So right now, we'll find out sino po ang mag-uwi ng ating papanyo sa pagbabalik po niya ng the Grand Finalist Singing Contest 2014!